There have been 862 episodes of Doctor Who broadcast to date. My mission, for every single one, say something nice. Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Say Something Nice. It's my favourite stripy red shirt, which means it is time for a Season 18 episode. Meglos, Part 1. The opener of this story about a megalomaniacal cactus got 5 million viewers. And while I kind of want to talk about the cactus today, I'm really talking about the performance of actor Christopher Owen, who plays Meglos' human host. Now, it's a bit of a strange role because in the end credits, this character is just called Earthling. He never gets a name. But I really like in this first episode how Christopher Owen both plays him as a panicked Earthman, possibly a little bit informed by Arthur Dent in the Hitchhiker's radio series. Of course, the TV series hadn't happened yet. But towards the end of the episode, when he is transformed into Meglos, he has a really good way of going from that sort of cowering human character into the more confident, spiky-faced, cactus-style character. And we don't see him as Meglos very much. It's mostly Tom Baker in the later episodes. But I feel that he has such a malicious streak in just the few lines he has as Meglos. And a confidence, overconfidence in fact, that we find Meglos has when Tom starts playing him. It's easily a role that an actor, especially when their character isn't even given a name or really much agency or action within the story, it would be very easy for that actor to just kind of go, oh, you know, I'll phone it in a bit. But instead, Christopher Owen, for the few seconds that he is the villain, really gives it a touch of menace. And that is something really nice about Meglos Part 1. As always, dear viewers, thank you so much for watching. Do keep yourself safe and remember to wash your hands. I will see you in the next video.